McMahon needs to do the right thing for the global WWE Universe and surrender that championship.
Are you going to show your future children that you did the right thing for these people and your wife? Or are you going to be selfish?
In WWE, when you can blur the lines between reality and fiction is when the product I feel is the best.
You want to talk about our potential children? I hope your children are watching this right now so they can see that their mother is nothing but a narcissistic, self-centered... What's that word that I'm looking for?
Bitch!
It was something that had to do with each other's families and like people's actual livelihood. It's kind of the best part about these rivalries.
Actually, I refuse to be a powerless victim. You can't fire me. I quit!
It had been 10 years since Stephanie McMahon was involved in any kind of physical match. So seeing Brie Bella put her hands on Stephanie, it was jaw-dropping.
Good God.
When you think of real life, right? Like, if something happens to your husband, like, the wife is there to, like, pick up the pieces and vice versa. And so seeing the beginning of the Stephanie and Brie story was so awesome because it was natural, organic, and it was real life.
She's a McMahon. She's not gonna take that laying down. She's the boss's daughter, and she's your boss.
Oh, there's been no doubt that Nikki Bella has been suffering for her sister's sins.
There was only one other person to take it out on, and that was Nikki.
Of course, you gotta wonder whether or not the authority is behind the stipulation for this match tonight.
Basically, trying to send a message to Brie through her sister, Nikki.
Nikki's defense, she's got one arm behind her back.
You think you got one up on me? Well, too bad, your sister's still here. Why don't you watch what I'm gonna do to her?
Nikki Bella has been put through her own personal hell over the past number of weeks. And tonight she faces a 4-on-1 handicap match.
That was like one of my favorite times of my whole career because I got to show who I was as an individual and Brie got to show who she was as an individual.
Hey, look at it, it's Brie! It's Nikki's sister Brie!
There was so much emotion in this story and the fans were so invested that we had to put everything into it.
That's gotta make Nikki feel a lot better. Maybe not.
Security, eject this woman. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. You're a paying customer. You have a ticket.
What kind of human being are you, huh? I'll tell you who you are. You are a vindictive bitch.
When somebody slaps you, there's no faking it. It's real. And it hurts. And so when we saw Brie get slapped by Stephanie, we were like, oh my God, it's on. And it gave them that momentum that they needed.
WWE Rivals, new episode tonight at 10, only on A&E.